What's up, ladies and gents? This is KSigKid, coming at you with another Destiny video. So, we're looking for some luck today. We need all the luck in the world, because we're farming for that Fatebringer, the Imago Loop. What we would ideally like to get is an Imago Loop that has explosive rounds, Firefly, and Outlaw. Basically, exactly the Fatebringer type rolls. Now, I know, just go into the Vault of Glass, you can get a Fatebringer, it's going to be 400 light. Yes, absolutely, but this is pretty entertaining and definitely all about that RNG. Now for me, I truly have never gotten close to getting the Fatebringer here with the Imago Loop. I definitely have had explosive rounds and I've had Firefly, but never together and definitely never with Outlaw. So what I'm saying to myself is, if I get an explosive rounds and Firefly Imago Loop, even if it doesn't have Outlaw, I've got to keep it, right? I have to keep it. I want to know your opinion in the comment section below though. Would that be good enough for you if you just had explosive rounds and Firefly, but you did not have Outlaw? For me, yes, it certainly would be good enough, because the RNG for this entire thing is so ridiculous. Not only do you have to have keys, but then whenever you pop the chest, you have to hope that the Imago Loop comes with it, and then after it comes, you have to hope for three specific perks to be in three specific slots. Oh man. The chances of that are so, so low. That's why the grind is on, and that's why the grind is for real. I still want to know how many people actually have this gun as a Fatebringer. So basically that god tier PvE style role, I'd love to know it. I'd love to know it. And I'd love to know how you can actually verify that or not, because everybody's going to be like, yo, I have got like 12 of them. Well, I don't, and that's why we're hunting for that. That's why we're hunting for that. That's why it's a bucket list item, but we need to make sure that we've got some keys, because this quest might run me completely dry on keys. So I hope you enjoy this. Enjoy my RNG. Hopefully we get something good. Hopefully we don't get trolled too much, but then again, it is RNG, and RNG loves to troll. Absolutely loves it. Crazy, crazy. I'm just gonna blast him. Oh, did that go through him? I can't even hit Golden Gun in PvE. Thank goodness. Holy crap, that would have been terrible. Oh, you like, okay, so you do it on the other thing too. Okay, nice. Once again, I mean, sometimes I guess heroics could be easy if you have the right burn on it. I could see it being useful and easy. Where in the world? I'm on the whole wrong side. I need to go all the way over here. It's over here, Nuke. I know, we all got turned around. All right, come on, Fatebringer. Not at all. 0-1. 0-1. Boo. Oh, you're waiting on Destiny? Okay. He posted a link. Nightbot does not like El Linkos. All right, here we go. We're gonna booyah this. And come on, please. Alright, step one complete. Step two, utter failure. Yep, step two, utter failure. We got close! We got one! This is gonna be the most difficult thing to get in the game. I feel like we're on the far side. Run! We gotta booyah this one. Come on! Come on, Imago. Come on. One of those, and one teabag, and step one. Come on. I don't know why we saved the other one. It was bad. Oh. It's so rough. This one goes the worst. Relentless tracker. Oh, it's so rough. Oh no, wait, bad idea. Yes! Fourth Horseman's still strong. Super strong. Alright. This is what matters. Wait, you're going to the beach? Oh. Okay, you're trip already. Come on. Alright, one of these. Nope. Even worse. Womp womp.
Alright, we're going to golden gun this guy. If he ever becomes vulnerable. Ooh! That's the way to do it. That is the way to do all the things. Alright, we need to... Oh, wait. Make sure we have room. Just make sure we have room. Get rid of this stinking blue. Because that's only going to make the Fatebringer jealous. We have a booyah. A bag. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, crap.
Gotcha. Are denied a powerful all right. Construct.
All right, I don't even know what my Titan has well for done. Emotes. Oh, we're motivating the box. Yes! Get motivated, box. Step one, complete. Oh boy. We might have had an actual good PvP roll, though. There it is. Yep, there we go. Good PvP roll. Outlaw, reinforced barrel, hidden hand. One, two, three. One more hammer. One more. That's good. We got him, guys. Thank goodness. You love English muffins? Yes, exactly. You have made whole the past. Old-fashioned but happy name. Interesting. Thomas the Tank. There you go. Wait, you put your come on. Okay. Always step one.
Very well done, Guardian.
It's a good roll too. It looks like another good freaking PvP roll. What's this range that stuff though? Nope. All right. So it did not become like any type of god tier one because not max range. So womp womp. Womp womp. Yeah, you know, and it's really funny. You can rewatch things like He-Man and stuff like that now on Netflix, and yeah, it's definitely trickier to watch. Like some of the things hold up, some of them don't. Like the Super Mario Brothers Super Show, that one's in there. I like to see Captain N, the Game Master, from that, which was awesome. Oh wait. We gotta delete the blue. Oh man, we gotta delete blues to make room for the Imagos. Oh, we have to delete this other Imago too, because it wasn't cutting it. It wasn't cutting the mustard.
Very well done, Guardian.
Motivate this box. Motivate it. Come on. Get it. Titans are all about Imago loops. Come on, sir. Come on. No. Not at all. Not at all, man. This is the hardest thing to get. All right, here we go. Titan for definitely motivating this box. Here we go. That was a problem. By doing that one strike that wasn't 320, we've totally thrown off the Titan. Rip. All those ones want to come discipline strength. I have one more key, I think. Hold on. This is it. This is my last key on any character. This is it. After this, we have to freaking key farm. Rip. Well, Ange, this is it. It is do or die right now. This is it. If we don't do it, we are completely 100% out of keys. Though we have zero room for error. Oh, jeez, he's coming across again.
Oh, wow, dang it.
Yes, just the last second. Maybe that's going to be the omen of goodwill. Oh, we have to delete this. We can't have the scout in here. The Imago is going to get jealous. Got to get it out of there. Out of there. Come on. Motivate the box. Oh, I jumped over the box. Holy crap. Worst jump in the history of jumps. This is it. And I can't even be like, let's do one more run. We can't end on that note. That's it. RNG kicks me in the face. Busts out all my teeth. Curb stomps me. as he's not having it. RNG will not let me have it. Rip the dream, Click. Rip the dream. What are we gonna do? We just lost. We can't Imago. More gauntlets.
Anyway, guys and gals, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, smack that like button and subscribe to the channel. Check out these awesome videos. Good luck with your raids, your drops, your freaking Imago Fatebringers, and I'll see you around in Destiny. #NoKeys